Let her enter. You want to enter? Let her enter. The door is open, oh yeah. Remember to throw away your chewing gum. You remember what happened to us in church last Sunday. And besides, you need a shawl from the ushers to cover your back, eh?
Come. Chine, what is the meaning of this? I mean, when did you start dictating for me?
Ah, Sister Ada, she was only trying to...
Keep your mouth shut! And you, I said, when did you become my counselor? Or my pastor that will tell me how or how not to live my life. When?
But did I abuse you? I've not told you any wrongs in any way for all I know. Please, I'm so sorry.
Pack your stupid stinking mouth inside there if you don't have any reasonable something to tell me. Idiot.
Ah, Sister, that's not fair now. You know we are going to church and you're abusing her like that.
Didn't tell her anything, no shame you were here.
Ajugo, come here. Ajugo, come here, idiot. Follow, follow.
Have been more careless. Please, I'm sorry. Look, why don't you come back with me to the car? Let me take you to your place for a change of dress.
Miss Ward! Miss Nigeria! That suits you right. Anytime you see a fine car, you won't even get out of the road. Just to be seen. Oh yeah, Ugo! Come on, let us get out of this place. Ugo, come here! Let's get out.
Sorry. Is she a neighbor or a friend?
She's my sister.
Is your sister?
No.
No, it's not true. How could she be your sister and talk the way she's talking? Sorry, it's okay.
Bike! Bike!
Why don't you rather join me in the car?
No, my clothes are dirty. To stain your seat.
I don't mind. Okay, if you insist. Bike man, hold on. Please, allow me the pleasure of seeing you again.
Go.
Carried away reading the Bible.
Liar. I said liar. I have always known you as a liar. And you won't cease to amaze me.
Sister Ada, please, I don't want any problems with you today.
Okay, what is the problem?
You are still talking.
Jesus, stupid girl. Has it come to this? What have I done?
Listen and listen real good. That was a smart move you made. But I want to let you know that I heard it all.
What did you hear? What move did I make? What is it? What have I done? You know, if I have done anything wrong, I would always apologize.
Hey! Peacemaker, just hold on your apology and you'd rather pity yourself. One assurance I want to give you now is this. Chinenye, in your life, it will never ever happen. Am I making myself clear? I said I cannot open my eyes and watch you pull any wool on it. Let us bet. I said, let us bet. If you like, you can cry or dance or jump up or even sleep around him. I don't give a hoot, but what I'm letting you know now is I've made myself clear to you and my point clear to you. It can never ever happen in your life. Idiot.
Sister Ne, what are you still doing? Why not with us at the dining room? I'm not hungry. I don't feel like.
You're not hungry, or you don't want to eat now.
I'm not hungry.
Sister Nene, I don't believe you. You've started thinking again. What is it?
Sister Ada, sure, don't worry. You won't understand. I'm fine. I'm okay.
Okay, if you don't want to tell me, can we at least talk to Daddy?
Please don't worry. Go back to the dining. I don't want Mommy to come out here and start shouting at me. Please. Just go back.
Please. Alright, I'll insist. But I still think we should talk to Daddy. At least Daddy will be able to help me.
I should accept his proposal, considering his love and sincerity towards me.
He's just what I want in a man.
My daughter, it's really a thing of joy. We thank God for that.
What is a thing of joy? Eh? A Eddie, I said, what is a thing of joy? In what she has just said, what is a thing of joy?
I think I love him. I have considered him. I would like to spend the rest of my life with him.
What is a thing of joy in that? Tell me, in whose tradition is it that the younger daughter gets married before the eldest? Eh? Answer me now. Why are you looking at me like that? Why are you looking at me like it's you? Go ahead. Nonsense. Look, you can go ahead and marry if you want to marry. That is your business. But you will never get married before Adeze. She's my eldest daughter and she must marry before all any of you. Nonsense. Thing of joy.
Mommy, what does Chinenye feel like in this house? Who is she even better than?
Chinenye. Why should she bother you in this house? Eh? Don't worry. I will put her in her rightful position. I will do it.
Hey, Mommy. So this is what you and Sister Dad are discussing at the backyard. I heard all Sister Dad told you. It's not true, Mom. Because I was there when Sister Chinenye met her brother Paul. He didn't even mention Sister Dad's name.
Will you shut up? Shut up, Odugo. Is anything wrong with you? Huh? Where did you leave your manners? Do you realize it's your elder sister and myself you are barging into like that? Get out. Get out! Come back here. Now listen to me. Chinenye is only a relation of yours. Adeze is your elder sister. So if you like, team up with someone else against your own sister. It will still fall back to you. I wonder why you won't use your brain.
Mommy, it's high time you send Oju go back to school or else Chinenye is going to corrupt her. Can you imagine her guts?
I know. But don't worry. I'm going to take care of this situation and I'll place everybody in their rightful position. Oh, don't let this issue bother you again.
It's okay now. One both of them is all right now. Don't feel bad about this. I'll take care of it.
It's really a thing of joy to be alive and in this location like this. Thank you, sir. All the same, we have to hand everything to God. You're welcome.
Thank you, sir. So like I was saying, sir, I will be traveling out of the country in a week's time. So I thought it fit to, you know, sir,
come and make my intentions known.
Adeze! Adam, no! Mommy! Please come and serve them, Kola.
Welcome.
Gentlemen, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome. Darling. And I'll be fast about it.
No. Keep it out of them.
Fine, girl.
Thank you.
Keep the rest on the table.
I don't need to hear from you before I know your intentions for coming today. What I'm saying is this. I overheard your discussions with my husband. But as you can see, our tradition says that the eldest must get married before the younger one. And my first daughter, Adeze, is still very much available. So, she has to get married before the younger one. So, it's not going to work.
Elizabeth!
Yes, Dad.
Elizabeth! What is the meaning of all this?
Meaning of what?
Can't you respect yourself? Please, get out of this place. Get out of this place!
Oh, darling, this is my house and they are my guests.
And what about it?
I was only trying to explain to them.
Guess what? There is no need for that now. Get back to the kitchen.
To the kitchen?
Yes.
It's all right, if you insist.
But gentlemen, you heard me well.
Tradition says the eldest must get married before the younger one. I've just spoken my mind.
It's okay, please. I'm sorry for the embarrassment. You see, well, please bear with me.
No problem. We understand, sir. We understand, sir.
Sister, it's okay now. You want me to join you in crying? I said it's okay. Forget them.
Ugo, but why is mommy treating me like this? Why? Why is she going this far? I never knew she was so serious until she said, baby.
Ugo, where are the remaining eggs?
Sister, who eggs them?
Sister, what you and mom is doing to Sister Lea is not fair.
I mean, how could you have won this to sell? Shut up your mouth, stupid girl. Why are you talking to like that? Me? Eh?
It's not fair.
It's like you have to have your senses.
What is happening? Why is she crying?
Mommy. One to go, just one her, before you now start being too harsh on her.
What to go, what is it?
Imagine her having a saw on what I put on.
Is that true, Ojogo?
I don't blame you.
I'm asking you a question. Eh? What do you know about fashion?
And you? I don't ever want to see your legs outside that door. There's enough work for you to be doing in this house. Other than lecturing about and bringing him into my house. Stupid girl. What are those dirty plates doing there?
Mommy, I'm going to wash them.
Foolish girl. Follow, follow. What? Out.
No, I said I was going to
wash. I said, get out!
Find something else to do with yourself.
Give you 15 minutes to keep the whole place clean. Look at my kitchen. Look at how dirty the whole place is. The only thing you are good for is laughing about and bringing men about. Are you crazy? Are you still standing there? You want to cry? I will make you cry and bring out blood from your eyes. Stupid girl. Get the whole place cleaned up now.
Osi, I tell you, those two people are a typical example of like mother, like daughter. Boy, you needed to see the way that girl talked at Izzy the first day I met them. No wonder. I now know where she got her behavior from. Her mother. She learned it from her mother. I've never been embarrassed like today. My God, that woman is cantankerous. Anyway, thank God I'm married. Look, Osi, I'm sorry. I really am. But what do? I love that girl so much. Moreover, I really want to settle down.
Well. There's something so strange about what happened today. In every relationship, there is bound to be a position. And yours is not... I mean, it's one of the least. Well, the bottom line is, you love a girl, and the girl loves you. That's certainly to go ahead and release you in your relationship. You don't have a problem.
Osi, I am sure you're not making light of what happened today.
No. Come on. You need to know my experience with Prince's mother. Okay. If it were you, what would you have done? Look at this scenario. We started this thing, you know, on a good note, there was no problem. All of a sudden, the parents came with all kinds of problems. Do you know, at the time we had to call it off, I started all over again, after 6 years.
Yes. Sister, you said for me. you see those clothes? Eh? Take them and go and wash them for me. Stupid girl. Washing my clothes now. Huh? You want to spoil my clothes with me? When did she start washing clothes?
Mommy, I didn't wash.
Will you shut your mouth up? What are you doing? Huh? So you want her to spoil my clothes for me? You know how much I bought those clothes?
No. Mommy, is the clothes not clean enough? It's me that washed it. She's just helping me.
I'm just helping her.
Useless girl. I'll ask you one question, you answer 10 times because you are very stupid and irresponsible. Stupid girl. Aju, I'm busy talking and you are still doing the nonsense thing you are doing.
Mommy, I'm just helping her.
I'm still talking here.
Mommy,
stupid girl.
I'm just helping her now.
Let me see her wash my clothes again. Stupid girl. Get out.
Mommy, let me, I'm just...
I squeezed out this time to come and apologize for what happened.
Oh, no, Nenye, you don't have to do that. I should even be the one to apologize for causing you so much trouble.
I'm so sorry. It was so embarrassing.
Come on, honey, it's okay. It's okay, I'm not complaining. Huh? Look, I don't ever want to let you go. I miss you so much, sweetie.
Me too. Actually, this is my first time of coming out since that incident. Mommy banned me from going out and locked me inside.
What? What for? Has it come to that? Wait, wait. Nenye, tell me the truth. Is that woman your mother? Did she carry you in her womb for 9 months? How could she be that cruel to you? I asked you a question, Nenye. Is that woman your mother?
Oh God! Death is wicked and cruel. Hey! Death is wicked, oh. How can death kill my sister and her husband the same day? Leaving this little girl all to herself.
Sorry.
Tell me, how is she going
to
go?
It's all right.
Where will she start? How will she get on in life? Oh.
It's all right.
Oh,
God. I know you're going to be in the see you when I'm going to be maybe you're to be. I got my car, I get sick, why are you going to please, Eliza.
Yes, ma'am.
We want you to take our sister's daughter, Chinenye, and bring her up alongside your daughters. Since you live in the city, she's used to city life. You can see all of us live in the village. So, please, help us.
With due respect to you, Naya, as our eldest in this family, I will not refuse your request. But anything worth doing is worth doing well.
Yes.
Since you want Chinenye to go together with my daughters, I think I should receive part of her father's assets.
Asset?
Yes.
Assets like what?
Sell his house. Give me part of the money to buy shares from the stock market for her.
Respect us.
Darling, what do you mean by respect yourself? Am I not telling the truth?
You know, those people are greedy. You know them very well. If you don't do it like that, they will take everything that belongs to the man and nothing will come to this girl. But if they give me part of the asset now, it will help me in bringing her up. I want my sister. I want her not to marry that man. She refused and went ahead and married. Look at what is happening now. Do you think she died a natural death? I'm sure those people killed both of them in order to take all those things. So they have to bring part of it now to bring up this girl. Otherwise, I won't suffer alone. No. I won't suffer alone. Because the next thing they're waiting for now is for her to grow up, become a young girl. Then when she's getting married, they will take everything again. Then my own job will be to bring her up. Their own job will be to be eating everything. No. They have to bring. I'm sorry. I'm not refusing your request. I'm not rejecting it at all. What I'm saying is that I should receive some help, just little help.
Hmm.
I've brought her home.
She's my little niece, you know.
Of course I know.
So what makes you feel I don't know what I'm doing?
Well, I don't know.
Do you have to bring her since I've said no? Those men are dubious and troublesome. I warned my sister not to marry them, but she refused. Now the whole thing has boiled down to me. You see it?
To be home, and it's almost time.
Tell me, Nini, what do you want me to do? At the way things are going, I can't do without you. Do you want us to elope? Please, can you do that for me? I can watch you suffer much more than you've told me.
No, Paul. No shortcut is better.
So I can't see you again if I travel. Just give me a second, okay? Please overlook my poor protocol. I don't know how best this is done. Nene, will you marry me? Please say yes, and let me show you reason for living. Nene, please say yes. And give me the right to dry your tears from your innocent eyes. Come on, Nene, say yes. And let me give you a shoulder to lean on till those bad memories are faded away by the passage of time. Please, don't say no.
Why should I say no to love? I've never known love and care all my life till you surfaced. I love you too. Yes, I'll marry you.
Let this chain be a token of our love. It's about 80 years old. I got it from my father, who in turn inherited it from his father.
It's so beautiful.
Thank you. Let this chain be a sign to this engagement of unfading love. As this chain never fades, so will our love never fade. I love you. Uh-huh.
upstairs, everyone's coming.
Oh, what are you doing?
I must tell you, just get set. As soon as I come back from the States, we are getting married. I just mentioned you so I should get to a befitting wedding gown. Look, Nene, you must leave that house as soon as possible. Every means possible.
God, I'm so happy.
Is that the much you can do?
Please, sir. Receive it in good faith. Accept there's a miracle. I too believe in God. Excuse me. I
you see the doctor? What did he say?
Didn't your mother come here? That woman is turning to a Jezebel. She promised they would be here before my arrival. Ugo, when I'm going, you come along with me so that you pick some cloth for Chinenye for a change, okay? Because I'll be traveling to the village from there. At least let me go and inform her people. Huh?
I like your hairstyle.
Your lady's giving me the best. Look at this. I'm still thinking about what I'll give you when you wed.
Oh, mommy.
The day you get married,
Mommy, I trust you.
And the man that will marry you, eh? Hey, girl. I know you're ready for me.
Hey, Daddy's pet, what is making you cry?
Darling, you're welcome.
Daddy, welcome.
I hope that little girl did herself injured so much.
What do you mean by that? The doctor has proved that the optical damage is so severe that there's no way she could have done that to herself. What did you do to that girl, Lizzy?
Me?
I said, what did you do to her that the doctor has confirmed there is no way she may use her sight again in life?
Eddie, what do you mean by that? Are you saying that I got my niece blinded? Eddie, you're accusing me. God knows, oh. God knows I didn't do anything to her. I only spanked her for her indiscipline. And she pushed herself into the flower brand that got her blinded. It's not me. I didn't do anything to her. Eh? How can I be blamed for that now? Or shouldn't I have disciplined her? Where have I gone wrong now?
Daddy, you are fond of supporting Chinenye in this household. Eh? How can a girl set out for a market in the day and return at night? Keeping everybody in the whole house hungry for a whole day because of our promiscuity. And you're here supporting her.
That was not happening. What is the meaning of this now? Eh?
But mommy, was that why you didn't go to the hospital to see her as you promised father?
Don't touch her. Do that and I'll beat the hell out of you. Are you mad?
Beat me?
Yes, of course.
Shameless girl. But come on, hello. Care worse. Holier than thou. Nonsense. Just imagine. Tell me where I have gone wrong now. Eh? You heard what Adese said. That was exactly what happened. Tell me how I shouldn't discipline her. A girl left the house in the morning. Left everybody here hungry. She didn't come back. And you want me to leave her like that? If I spank her, then she will become blind. They will call me. Am I the one that made her blind? If she's blind, she got herself blinded, not me. And every time, people will want to blame me for nothing. What have I done now?
Okay.
Leave me. I'm not doing it again. Leave me. They should just leave me alone. Eh? Listen to them. Say, Lizzy has done this. Lizzy has done that. What have I done now? Eh? A girl will misbehave and I will spank her. That's a lie. Yo. It's a lie. If she lies, let her go blind forever. I don't care. This is not my business. She will leave the house, walk from one man's house to the other, and I will leave her. Nonsense.
is Ada and Mona? Would they ever come to see me? I'm forgiving them for everything they did.
Sister, concentrate on your breakfast and get better first. Forget Mama and Ada. When did you even say Brother Paul is coming?
Have I stayed up to a month in this hospital?
Yes.
He's supposed to be back this week.
Okay. Good news then. Because these plasters and cotton wool will be off your face by Monday. The doctor said you'll be discharged then.
It's a lie.
It's true.
I'm so happy. God will bless you so much. You've been more than a sister to
no, no,
me.
No, 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 sister. That's what I won't want you to do in this your condition. If you appreciate what I've been doing, don't cry. Okay. Have your tea. Take a bite first.
Yes, come in.
Good day, how are you?
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Please have a seat.
Welcome.
Thank you.
I'll shake him now.
How was the trip to the States? I hope no one was...
Not at all, Ma. Mm-hmm. God has been very kind.
We thank God.
What about Chinenye, Ma? I hope she's fine.
Yeah, she's fine. It's just that she traveled since you left. Nobody knows her whereabouts.
Really? Please, Ma, is there any how I can reach on phone or something?
No. Anyway, what do we offer you? We have...
It's okay, Ma. It's just that when I was abroad, I sent 101 email messages to her, but there was no reply. Mm-mm. So on my arrival, I decided to come straight here to ensure that all was well.
We have no problem anyway. Well, since you insist, you won't have anything.
I'm okay, Ma. I brought something for you and for her from abroad.
Oh, really?
I think it's better I left them with you at once.
That would be nice.
No problem. Ada, can you please come with me to the car? Thank you.
Mommy!
Mommy,
check me out.
Oh my god, the color is wonderful.
Mommy! Oh, Mommy, give it to me.
This boy has like wonderful teeth.
Where is
this? This is good.
For me.
Oh my.
Oh,
this is wonderful.
researched and I've brought her home for you. So do to her as you wish. I'm going back to work.
Is mommy around?
Yes, she was the one that he spoke.
Mommy, good afternoon.
Stupid girl. Why didn't you die? You should have died as well. Witch! You're not going to remain in this house with your bad luck. We are not. Just get ready. I'm sending you back to the village to your father's people.
Mommy, she only greeted you. Why are you being so harsh on her?
Will you shut your little mouth up? Ojugo, mind yourself. We are taking too much. You are taking too much in this house, Ojugo. Just mind yourself. What nonsense is this?
Mommy, please, forgive me if I've done you wrong in any way, but don't send me back to the village. I don't want anything that will make me lose my motherly care for you, please.
What is this one doing? Chinenye, what's the meaning of this? Please get out of that position and stop irritating me. Stupid girl.
I wasn't talking to you, but I was speaking to mommy.
Who's your mommy? Who is mommy? Look, don't ever call me mommy again. No, I am not your mommy. Go and look for your mother's grave in the village. Call it mommy. Your mother is dead. Me, I'm still alive. If you like, embrace the grave. Lie on it. Call it mommy. Me, Lizzy, I am not your mommy. Foolish girl.
Mommy, please change your mind. Be my mother. And stop treating me like this.
It seems you're not even satisfied with your present condition. You want some mothers from me. Oh yeah, get out. Go to your room, pig. Oju, come and take this thing to her room, pig.
She said,
get off. Out of this place. Get off. Go now. Get out. Get out. Get off. Get off. Get off.
You know, she's beginning to stink. I'm sure she no longer takes Ajugo, when you go inside, please help her and bathe well. She's stinking.
Let's pack. I saw something. It's a wedding gown! Oh, oh, oh!
Ada, what's that? Mommy, wear it. Put it on.
Oh, mommy.
What is this one? Mommy, see it.
Hey.
Oh, mommy. Check me out.
Hey,
let me see you.
Oh
my God. This is wonderful. Oh, madam, you have to trim a bit a little. Start watching your weight because this is going to be your wedding gown.
Oh, mommy.
Let me see. Oh my God. I think this will be the tail.
Yes.
Oh, wonderful! Jack, I'm going to wait. This is going to be your wedding gown. I know you're not yet married. If it takes 10 years for you to get married, you're going to wear it. So start working on your weight now.
Guys.
Thank you.
brother Paul.
Yes.
I don't want to meet him.
Why, sister Lee?
I can't face him.
Please, sister Naya, don't do this. Why don't you want him to see you? Why don't you?
What do I tell him about my side? I bet you he won't want me again. So, what's the point?
God, please help sister Naya in her reasoning. Sister Naya, why are you reasoning like this? Let him see you. Let him see you first.
No. No.
No, sister Naye. He has to see you. I'll make you up so that you look fine, okay?
Since you said she just left,
yeah.
Let me hurry out and see if I can meet her along the road. I'm sure she must be going to my house.
Maybe.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Thank you. Let me.
Ah!
And to worsen it all, Osi, I went there the other day and saw a Daisy wearing one of the clothes I gave her mother for my fiancée, Chinenye.
What? Anyway, Paul, with all sense of modesty, I'm sorry to say that you acted very stupidly. It is entirely your fault, and only you are going to bear that very cross. For God's sake, how could you have carried all the clothes that you bought for your wife, including the wedding gown, and give it to them? Maybe you were planning to wear all of them. Look, it is childish. It is stupid. It is unreasonable, for God's sake. How could you have done this?
Well,
don't worry, sister. A bike will soon come around. So, sister, as I was saying, whenever the electric...
Bike!
Anyway, what was I even saying about the lecture? Okay. So whenever he comes in, okay, there's a bike,
stop!
This baby. Anyway, whenever he comes in, teachers.
Are you alright? Aren't you excited to see me?
Brother Paul, she said you won't be happy to see her in this condition.
What condition? Is she pregnant?
Not that. Her sight.
What is it about her sight?
Did my mother tell you anything about it?
Don't tell me about what? Continue coddling you like a small boy. After all, it hasn't gotten to the worst.
She's still alive.
Osi, what do you want me to do now? What do you want me to do? Okay. Look. Do you love this girl? Love her, then go ahead and marry her. Blindness is not an impediment to love. Go ahead for her. Come on. Paul, you have to be a man for God's sake.
Calm down. Mommy, she promised not to see Paul again. Was he not the same person that brought her and Ochigo from salon yesterday?
Are you sure? Very sure.
I'm sure.
Okay. Just wait until your father goes out. I am going to handle the matter very well. Eh?
Just calm down. I want you to take her back to her people. Take her back. Because if she gets married before me now, people will be saying that maybe I'm faulty somewhere. That's why my younger sister married before me.
You're right. But nobody will get married in this house before you. You are my number one, and you will continue to be my number one. Nobody will take that away from you, okay?
Yeah? So stop sulking. Okay?
Listen, don't worry. If you want her to go back to her parents, she will do that.
Is that what you want?
Giving me reason to live.
That is what it should be. Never give up in life. You see, you've not come to the end of the world. You're still better than many people out there. So you just have a cause to give God thanks.
God will bless you so much. You're 10 sisters in one.
God will bless you too. Yes, Sister Chinenye, if I put this wig on your head, you look so beautiful that no man will ever resist you. And if Paul sees you, he will have hope.
Who even knows if he hasn't abandoned me? He was supposed to come and see me last night, but I don't know what happened.
Oh, yeah. Get ready. Get ready and go. You must go back to the village. You fled. That's why all my advice to you not to see that man again. You kept seeing him. He even had the guts to bring you back in his car. I said, leave my house before you spoil my daughter with your flirtations. You are not going to stay in this house before you get pregnant and people will start linking you up with my children. Get up and go.
Ugo, is it me mommy is talking?
Who else is a flirt? Eh? Tell me, who else is a flirt? Despite your condition, you still won't change.
Oh, yeah, mommy, yeah. What is this?
Shut up, go.
Mommy, please.
Get up, get up. Adese!
Mommy.
Ada!
Mommy!
Mommy, come and help me push this girl out. Come.
Mommy, please.
Get out. Get out. Get out.
Useless.
Get out.
Hello. 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 Yes, Brother Paul. Yeah, Brother Paul. Good afternoon. It's me, Ojugo. Yeah, no problem. Brother Paul, you have to come to the house right now. Yes. Right now. No. If you don't come to the house right now, you won't see Sister Chinenye. Yes, my mother wants to take her back to the village. Yes, right now. Please, come right now. Okay. All right. Okay. Bye-bye.
Comfortably to get.
It's going to be all right.
Oh well, thanks for the rescue. You've seen her condition. Are you still persuaded in your heart to marry her?
Yes, sir. I'm very convinced that Chine is my life partner. Please, sir, I just want you to do me one favor. Please, sir, leave her here for me. Just leave her here. I'll take care of her, okay, sir?
Well, I will allow her to stay with you. Only under one condition. You have to legalize the relationship this month.
Sir, I'm ready to do so today, sir. If only you lead me to her people. That's just a delay.
Let's fix a date.
Nene, be careful, okay?
My dear, how are you? I'm very sorry, huh? You have to endure it just for a little while. You'll be okay. I thank God you survived the attack. It's going to be okay, huh? I'm sorry.
Complaining. Let there never ever be a time you will bring her back saying that she's handicapped, even if it takes 10 years for you to realize yourself. Nonsense. I wonder the kind of family you have that allowed you to get married to a blind woman. Don't ever return her.
Mama, please take it easy. We are not praying for that.
Will you shut up? Who's your mama? Eh? Who is your mama?
Mama, I've respected you enough. You're my guest and that's why I'm respecting you.
Who is your guest? Who is your mama? Go and look for your mama. I am not your mother. Nonsense. Simple instruction you cannot obey. I told you to wait for me to convince my daughter Adese to marry you. As a compensation, you went ahead to marry this blind woman. Don't ever return her. Don't return her.
Nonsense. Mama, I think it's time.
Me?
Oh, please.
I say get out.
Oh, please.
Mama, get out of my house.
Don't, please.
You want me to push you?
Don't dare. Nonsense.
You can go. Leave my house.
Darling. It's okay. Don't cry. Hey. It's okay. It's okay. It's going to be alright, okay? I promise to stay by you. To be with you for the rest of your lives, okay? It's okay. It's okay. Don't cry.
Paul! 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 Honey!
Darling, where were you going?
I was looking for you. I was calling you.
Look, I was in the kitchen. You know what?
What?
I am preparing your favorite dish. Pounded yam with vegetable soup.
But you would have called me to help you out now.
To do what? You know, I'm used to doing those things for you now. Come on, eh? Go and sit down. Let me relax. Just relax. Okay? All
right.
Easy. You almost took.
Yeah. I want you to help me rub my back.
You still want me to?
Yes.
Okay, relax, just while I
Not painful. Yes. Yeah, okay.
Hey, hello, darling. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. I brought you some things.
Thanks.
I brought you your favorite pear. Avocado pear.
That's so sweet of you.
I bought you beverage too. So,
how is my baby doing?
Fine.
Has the doctor come?
Yes. Even the midwife just left right now. They said our baby has not less than 28 hours.
What? Oh my God. I can't wait to see him. Obinaya.
What? Is that the name? What if it's a girl?
Let's wait for it to come, huh?
Have you seen my mommy?
Adesi's mother? What for?
For their teenager now. How do you expect me to cope? Do you think it's that easy? It's not. It's going to be difficult for you to cope with betting me and the baby at the same time. It takes an experienced mother to do that. Alright?
Just confused.
My mother and sisters are far away from the United States, so that's out of the question. God. How I wish I could employ a midwife for 1 month. For just 1 month. Because then, I can't stand the sight of your mother again. Not to talk of allowing her with you and my baby.
I know. But don't forget she's my mommy.
She's Adesi's mother. If she were your mother, she wouldn't treat you the way she treated you. Anyway, I understand. And let's not allow that spoiler day. I love you. Dry the tears out.
good day, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much,
You're
sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Mama.
I can't shake you. My hand is oily.
So how's your wife and the pregnancy?
That's the reason for my visit, sir. Last night, my wife was delivered of a bouncing baby girl, sir.
Oh, we thank God. We thank God. Oh, Jugo. Oji,
yes,
come and share the good news. Your sister is delivered of a bouncing baby girl. I thank God for that.
I thank God.
Mama Desi, didn't you hear what Paul has just said? Or is it not good enough to give you joy?
It's good news now. So what do you want me to do? Kill myself or roll myself on the ground? Why would she deliver? Was she not born by another woman?
Mama.
Please leave me alone.
Excuse me.
Mama, he just told you so you can begin now to make up your mind when to come for your right. Omugwo, it's a woman's pride,
I'm
Mama.
I'm not coming. I am not coming anywhere. Don't call me, oh. I'm not coming on any Omugwo. You went secretly behind me to marry her from her people in the village. So you have to go back there and tell them to give you somebody who will come and bet her and the baby. Not me. Biko, onya julada jo onwe.
My in-law, you have to go. We've gotten the message. Before she comes from the maternity, we'll know what to do.
Okay, sir.
Please.
Yeah.
Daddy, do I go with you?
No. We'll discuss that later on. Please, my regards to her.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
God, you're wonderful.
Think it's high time we got a house help. All these problems and
I don't want to hear that. I have my hands. Am I complaining? Well, at least she's not crying again. Hold this one.
Okay, bye-bye.
Take care. Yes.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Take care of yourself, huh?
You still need the powder?
Yes, I'll need it for later.
Then. Men are funny sometimes. What did he do?
He was wearing the wrong way.
Man, no wonder he kept quiet all true.
So how is everything?
My dear, everything is fine though. Yeah. So how is Daddy and Ada?
They're alright.
Okay. Baby, bling.
Please just help me tidy up.
So lucky, I just thank God. He's so caring.
Yeah.
Can you believe that he doesn't even allow me to do anything in the house?
Certainly,
there's
someone at the
door.
Okay, then.
Just
don't
wait.
Come.
Yes,
it's
there.
It's okay. Yes,
it's there. Chineke, Oji, what are you doing here? So this is where you come every morning and you tell me you go for lessons. Eju, you come here to do housemaid, boy. Before I open my eyes, you have gone home. Now, where is she going again?
I want to go and get my bag.
You better do that quickly.
She didn't come with your permission. Welcome, eh? So, mommy, how is Ada and Daddy?
Granny is here. Stop crying.
Surprise.
Chine, Mama is here. Mama, you're welcome. We weren't expecting you.
It's just because of God. That is why I am here for this Omugo. So that you people will feel my importance.
Mama the mama. Who doesn't know you're important? The person is only but a fool. Mama, you're welcome. Let me bring my wife and kid.
Hi, darling. How are you? Hey, she good.
Talk to Daddy.
Hey, don't cry. Don't worry, I'll be right back. Mama, let me carry you.
I'll show you to my room.
Darling, excuse me.
You feel at home,
I have to tell you, in these Laura McKay transcripts, Furman discusses your wife, Lieutenant York. He makes derogatory comments about her.
I have no problem discussing this potential conflict.
Mama.
I think he'd better read what the tapes actually say about your wife.
Mama, I can see you enjoying this film.
Yes.
Please, I'm off to work. Help me take care of Chinenye and the baby. Please.
Okay.
Thank you, Mama.
It's all right. Have a nice day at work today.
All right.
About the baby,
it's time to bath her.
So what? How does that affect me?
So you help me bath her.
Help you bath her? As what? Eh? As what? Should I bathe your bastard?
As your house help? Or you think I'm all you good that you use as your housemaid? Eh? Now get out of my face. Get out! I said get out of my face!
left? Come. Come, come and see me. Never. Oh. Chineke, where did you get all this blood from? Eh? What happened to you? Come, 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 come. Come sit down. Help. Chino. Eh? Sit down. What happened to you?
I didn't know where you were. I had a fall at the staircase and hot water poured on me.
Hey, one more. Hey, hot water. Eh?
And while I was betting the baby, I had another terrible fall and broke my head.
Hey, one. Sorry, my dear. Iroma de kwanu my tumbo. Sorry, eh?
Why did you have to do these things yourself? Why didn't you call me? Eh? I should be betting you, betting the baby. If possible, your husband self. I have come for Omugo. That is why I'm here. Eh? Okay. Don't do anything again in this house. Do you understand me?
Okay.
Sorry, eh? Sorry, Mama. Sorry, Sorry. Do you have any first aid box in this house?
Yes. It's upstairs.
Yeah. Okay, I have to treat you now.
Okay.
Yeah, so that we can prepare food for Paul before he comes back. Huh?
Okay.
Ndo.
Okay.
Ndo. Ndo. Let's go.
You suddenly changed your mind about coming with me to my house.
I don't know why you decided to be so carefree. I was thinking you were joking when you said the woman moved in into your house. For God's sake, how could you have allowed her to move in into your house after knowing how much she hates your wife?
Osi, you won't understand.
So what is it that I don't understand? Look, I cease to be your guest as long as this woman remains in your house. I cease to be your guest. Because I cannot support you in breaking your home by supporting this your careless approach to things. Why didn't you call my wife? You would have called my wife to help you for the alternative world silver thing. Look, Paul, this is too much of a blunder. I cannot take this. Excuse me.
Osi, listen first. Osi, come on.
Thank you, my dear. How's it going?
How's it
going? I miss you too. Thank you very much. So, what of your mother and Adesa?
Daddy, since you traveled, Mommy has been in Sister Chinenye's place.
What? Who did she discuss that visit with?
And Daddy, you know Sister Chinenye is so fond of me. Mom won't satisfy her there.
Not just that, Ojugo. Not just that. Your mother is so mischievous and inconsiderate towards Chinenye. Her visit there will only yield stories. Stories! Now drop that bag. Drop that bag. Go and tell her that I said, before I close my eyes and open them, I want her back here. Immediately.
Okay.
No. Ojugo, come. Let me go with you. Let's go. This woman don't want me to have to. Elizabeth, why are you here? Why are you here? Whom did you discuss this visit with? Huh? Go in now and pick your things. You are going with me.
Edward, I am not going anywhere.
Why?
I have come for Omugo, and I'm not going.
Oh, now she is your daughter. Then whom did you discuss it with?
Were you not there when they came and asked me to come for Omugo?
Did you ever tell me you were going out? Did we ever... Elizabeth, did you take permission from me?
What kind of permission is that?
Please go in now and pick your things. You are going with me.
Eddie?
Go in and pick your things and go.
No way! I am not going anywhere. Please, I'm not going. Moreover, the owners of the house are not in. They have gone to the hospital. I cannot leave their house in their absence.
Elizabeth! Okay. What's your name?
Can you imagine? My dear. Follow, you are back. Welcome, my son. How was your day?
We thank God, Mama.
Hi, welcome.
Nene. Oh, my God. My God. What happened to you?
My dear, Nene in her stubbornness had two accidents today on two different occasions.
Two occasions, Mama? Two accidents? How do you mean?
My dear, I told her to let me back the baby. She refused. I don't know if she thinks I'm going to kill your baby or what. Eh? She fell from the stairs with hot water. Ha! Unluckily to me, I was taking my bath. So the whole thing just happened like that. I even had to change her dress, gave her first aid. You see? This thing was bleeding and bleeding and bleeding. Nene, don't talk now. Eh? You know how much this thing bled in the morning. Eh? Don't let it start bleeding again, no. It's just that little first aid I gave you.
It's okay, darling. It's okay. It's okay. Eh? Next time, just be more careful, eh? God. It's all right, eh? I'm back now. Okay. Don't stress yourself, okay?
God. Let's go.
Are you taking her upstairs?
Yes, Mama. It's okay. Be careful.
Please take it easy. Eh? Take it easy. That thing is... Take it easy. Should I come and help you?
Don't worry.
Oh, sorry. Oh, Mom.
Please shut up! Are you stupid? How could you dip your fingers into my table drink? Is anything wrong with you?
What is this? What is it now? What is it?
Mom, it's a lie. It's not you who slapped me. It couldn't have been you. It's Mom who did. Please, not you.
Me? Mom, I'm leaving this house right now. You see? This girl will always accuse me. Always. You see now? I just came to separate two of you from fighting. Now I have caused it. I'm leaving. This has happened in your presence. I'm going. You see? Yes?
Honey, please. Please, not you.
Now, this place. Get out of this place. You are going with me immediately. Get out of this place. What a brat you are. I thought you have something upstairs. I don't know, they're just empty. Very stubborn human being. Get out of this place. There's no way you're going to sleep under this roof today. No way. Get out. Get out. Get out. Oh, yeah.
Don't cry, eh? Mom just has to go. I'll see you tomorrow, eh? I have to run along.
Don't come. I'll slap you.
You yesterday because I was so much in a hurry. What happened to you?
My dear, I had an accident twice yesterday.
Accident? While you were doing what?
You know I had to bath the baby now. When I told mommy to help me bath the baby, she said that she's not my housemaid. So I had no alternative than to do it myself.
Mommy. Mommy, can be funny sometimes. Then what was she here for at the first place? If she had left you to do all this thing yourself. Don't worry, I'll make out time from time to time to come and help you at least do some things at home. But first of all the things you have now, I'll help you. Then I'll rush home before mommy comes back. I don't want her trouble. By the way, what's your brother for?
Has he gone to the office?
He has gone to work. Hey, Ugo. I don't know what is wrong with my husband, though. He has just changed overnight. Can you imagine that? He slapped me yesterday. Brother Paul, slapped you. But it's true. You know that time you saw us now? That was when he slapped me. Brother Paul. Please, I want to talk to you about what happened yesterday at the dining. Paul, please, are you there?
Oh, God.
wish my sight restores, even if it's for a moment. Just for me to see and confirm that you're still the same man I got married to. Because I know the man I call my husband couldn't have slapped me. I know something has gone wrong somewhere. But I can't tell because I can't see. Paul is gone. Please, who are you? Please, who is this man that replaced him?
Why? Why can't I rest in my house again? Why can't I sleep, huh? I don't know what came over me. Why did I make this kind of mistake in the first place? Look, you. Come morning. I don't want to see you in this house or blood gets spilled. Do you understand?
Please don't leave me here. Please come back. I want me to see. What is all this? What is all this? Even my.
Ozum Ranyam. You are a wonderful man. There is no and can never be any like you. You need to see the magic your charm did in an instance. Who says there are no powers? There are powers, and your power is power of powers. The great man. The problem your charm put them into. Hey, no man. No God. In fact, no Jupiter can make them survive it.
Oh, is that why you don't admit it? Who come up on the young ones in the Nawagi? I can't get the kind of one who can see the Kukunava. I wrote the Kabia Kenna. Banana. One. Two my one.
I won't.
My balance.
I'll give you your balance. Ah. Hey. Here now.
Look, woman. When you praise the piper, he plays better tune. I can't move. I'm political. I'm a major gamba.
One more thing, Naya. Now that she's frustrated, I want my daughter Adeze to get a husband. A good husband. In fact, a better husband. I know you can do it.
Why? Consider it done. Omwa, butibia, ozundo. Okay, now, Gwagi. With ozundo, there are no impossibilities.
At all. Ozundo, omwa.
For the new job.
I will bring it. Because I'm encouraged.
Yes, woman, have this. As usual.
As usual.
As usual. As usual. Ekulegu, ekulodomo. Ekulegu, ekulodomo.
Just save this one. There's nothing in this. It's just this. That one is richer. What? Mama Chinenye is coming here. Chinenye! Chinenye! What are you doing in my compound? What do you want? Who asked you to step into this compound? Who gave you the authority to come into this compound? Eh?
Please accept me back. I'm in pains right now. My heart is bleeding. Please take me in. The husband of the blind has rejected her. Please have mercy upon me and clear my soul.
Will you shut up? Shut up! Stop all this poetry of yours and find steps to get out of my compound. Get out. Get out!
Hey, wonder shall never end. Eh? Tuesday morning poetry. Please, Mama, take this thing outside before Daddy comes out here and see her.
Which? I will not let you come and stay in this house again after leaving your husband's house. I will not, oh. No. Just get out. Get out. Don't give people the impression that my children will run out of matrimony. Get out. Please. I will not. No. Get up.
Please.
Get up. Get out.
Go.
Get out. Get please. Up. I don't want you to give people the impression that my children will run out of matrimony. Go. Get out. Go. Get out. Go. Find your way out. Ha. Just imagine. She wants me to allow her to stay in this compound. I have to protect my children, no. No. I won't let them give bad impression about my family. Today she's in this house. Tomorrow she's in her husband's house. After, you got married in my absence. So go and stay with him.
No.
Look at this beautiful magazine I'm enjoying now. Let me see. Hey, look at this one. This is the very attire I want you to wear on your traditional marriage. Observe the color combination.
Yes, Mama. Are you sure she did not see Chine?
Ugo baby. Ugo mommy.
Mommy, good afternoon, my daughter. You're welcome.
You're welcome.
How was the market?
It was fine.
Ah, that was very fast too.
Sister Chinenye, she didn't tell me anything.
Okay.
So Sister Chinenye was here and didn't wait for me to return. Daddy, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Yes, Lizzy, I overheard you quarreling with someone. Who was that?
No, I was not quarreling with anybody. It's those boys playing football. They were so careless to allow their ball to jump into our compound. So I now seized it. They now came to beg me. I'm giving it to them anyway.
And Daddy, she said Sister Chinenye came. But why didn't you people tell her to wait for me to return now?
Who? Chinenye?
Yes.
When? But why was it so brief? Besides, is she fit enough to come out by this time?
That was why I asked her to go immediately. She came with the baby to tell us that they'll be going to the village to see her husband's people and show them the baby. So, they just came to tell us.
Okay. May the earth guide them safely.
Amen. Ugo, take those things to the kitchen, eh? We have to start cooking immediately.
Okay, Mom.
Abacha, nothing for them.
They think they can play on my intelligence.
All I know is this. If anything happens to my late sister's daughter, you will regret ever knowing me in this world. You married her out to a ritualist without my consent. Edward. 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 Okay.
I wonder where the poor blind girl could ever manage to go.
That is their business. That is entirely their business. First thing tomorrow morning, if he doesn't find her, I will go to the village and inform her people. In case, just in case, then you have to explain to them why you pulled me out from my Omogo. If it's not to fulfill all your plans.
Abia.
Okay. Edward. 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 How many times did I call you? You will see.
Mommy, please let's go and search for her before something terrible happens.
Search for who? Me. Search. For who? Hey, look, if you know where you took your bath, just go there and collect your dress. Me. Search for. For what? Just wait. Let me not see her.
Nonsense. Let her get lost. That is entirely your business. Okay. Okay. Better go and find out. Edward. Edward. Don't sit down here and be moping. Go and find out.
Yeah, come along. Yes, come closer. I want you to get a little closer. I want you to be with this team while I work.
All that.
Yes, and that's how I want it from today. And if you don't like it, I'll be very glad to receive your resignation letter or I sack you myself.
Based on that, sir.
Oh, just how best. Now get out of my office.
Out! Get out of my office!
What's the office of things? Your secretary is sad and you are sad as well.
Osi, please leave me alone.
Isn't it the problem?
You've
must you leave me alone? Look, go and mind your own family. You called yourself my friend. But you were there, watching me get myself into this mess by taking a woman who constitutes a liability to me for a wife.
Paul, are you okay?
Ossie, please, leave me alone.
For your information, I have returned her back to people. You can equally go there and marry her. Or get out of my office. Get out of my...
No, there's something wrong.
Are you here?
I know from your voice you're a mother.
Yes, I am.
Please, can you kindly carry my baby for me and allow me go my way, please?
What is your problem? Let me see if there's another way I could help. I cannot take your baby with me. My husband may not like that.
I beg you in God's name. My baby has been hungry since yesterday. She has not taken anything, nor will she breastfeed. Please.
No, tell me your problem. Let me see if I could help you take her to the motherless baby soon.
No. I can't see.
Oh, are you blind?
Yes. How will I identify my baby tomorrow? My story is so long. It cannot be told. Please help. Please.
No. Have this. This is biscuits. This is the much I can give for now. But I promise to return tomorrow with your baby's food.
Sorry. Thank you very much. God bless you.
And bless you too.
Thank you.
Take it easy. Baby, it's okay. Take it easy, oh? God will take control of everything.
We are sacked.
Leah, that's my story. Just like that.
don't believe it. That is not the end of that story. Sure, there is something in between which we do not know.
That's it. I thought as much. And that's the reason why I have never relaxed in my previous business. I know God will not disappoint them. Because the Bible says that those that put their trust in Him will never be put to shame. So, the wonders are great. You see, I wouldn't have believed this in my widest imagination. Because your boss has been a very good and responsible gentleman right from time. Even myself, I don't believe it.
Pretenders always do the worst, so I'm not surprised.
I just don't believe it.
So you drove out of the plaza now. I know you wouldn't want me to come looking for you. I have this ugly news about you driving your wife out of the house with a child. Look, I know you can do better than this.
Also, listen. When are you going to stop being a pest? I have told you, and I still say with emphasis, if you claim to love her so much as to see me as being stupid with my actions, then go ahead and marry her. Yes, continue from where I stopped.
Okay, now, have you heard that she's missing? Paul, have you...
Why don't you all leave me alone, for Christ's sake?
Listen, I want us to go looking. Let us go and look for them. You do hear what I'm saying? Let's go and look for your wife.
Search for her for what? Search for her for what? You go and seek, find and marry her. Excuse me. I don't take calls while driving.
Listen, listen.
Anyone to guide me to the shelter.
Yeah.
I had to stay here all through the rain last night.
Hey, I never knew you passed the night under this flower. Hey. Sorry, eh? I brought food for your baby. Take, this is the feeding bottle.
Thank you very much, Mother.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Now, get ready. I'll be coming back to take you to my church. At least, there you will get shelter.
Please don't take me away.
Why?
I want to be near my home. Because I know one day God will touch their minds.
Now I know. You got the baby in your father's house.
Don't worry about that, madam. Just pray for me.
I'll pray for you.
I believe so much in prayers. My baby here is running temperature and I'm feeling sick too.
Now, tell me your parents' address. Let me know if I can reach them for you.
Thank you very much for everything, Mother. We stay around this neighborhood.
Okay. I'll be coming back. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Bye.
See who's at the door.
Excuse me.
Well,
what is the meaning of that? Don't you have manners?
Please excuse me. Whom did I tell Paul that you are?
Tina, what's going on there?
So what I heard is the truth. So human beings can change
life. Please, sir. Let's not make an issue out of this. Chinenye left my house in her own accord. I did not send her away. Besides, I don't want her anymore. You knew a spell was cast on me then. But now I can see clearly. By the way, Paul, I said, get out of my house! Paul, shut up and follow your father!
Go now.
Get out of my house. Do you want me to push you?
Out of my house.
Shut up!
Where Chinenye is right now, and only he can protect her. Father, have mercy. if for no other thing, for the sake of that little child she's carrying. She's only but an innocent orphan.
Oh, Father, Lord God in heaven, oh, my kid, I know my friend is in the trouble. He's in a big trouble. Oh, Lord God, deliver him. My friend Paul is in a problem. Oh, Lord, deliver him. What is this that is more than you? There's nothing that you cannot do. Today, Lord God, send your angel to deliver him. I stand in the gap. We stand in the gap, Lord God in heaven. He said, what about two tremble? We cannot hear them. He said, you are there in their midst. Lord, today, I reject, we reject every plot, every maneuver, every wickedness, every enchantment, every divination, every spell, every voodoo, everything that the devil has plotted against him and his family. Paul, you are free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let it be desolate in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord, let it stand in your word. Yes, Lord God. Oh, Lord God. A pound of truth is stronger than one. Oh Lord, we thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord God, because what we have decreed, you have established. Whatever we have decreed today is established in heaven. It's established on earth. It is established in the hemisphere. It's established everywhere in Jesus' name. Because we are meant to be gods. We are gods. We declare it. It is done. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeah, Paul, so thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you taught us. We know Paul is with you. We know it is done. In Jesus.
Attend unto my prayers from the end of the end. To thee, when my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to the rock that is Zion the night. That is Zion the night. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shama, Jehovah Shabua, I am that I am, it's your name. Lord, you said in your word that whatever thing that is committed to your hands, that nothing can take it away. Lord God, I commit my boss to your hands. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I believe that something is wrong with him. Lord, I know that all is not well with him. Father God, every plan of the enemy against his life, Lord, every manipulation and manifestation of the devil against him, Lord, I set him free in the name of Jesus Christ. Father God, I command Holy Ghost fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I decree fire in the name of Jesus Christ. For the Bible says that the name of Jesus, that every knee shall bow. The Bible says that every tongue shall confess that Jesus is the Lord. Lord, I take authority and I stand upon the word of God. Lord God, every demonic attack. Lord God, I don't care to know. I don't care to know where it's situated. Lord, whether on top of the tree, Lord, whether in the dry land, Lord, whether in the firmament. Lord, I decree, I command the thunder of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I set him free. I set him free in the name of Jesus. Lord, I decree freedom. The Bible says that if the Son of Man sets you free, that you shall be free indeed. Lord, I command freedom in the name of Jesus.
Everlasting King of Kings, this terrible temptation of searching for my daughter at this point in life, wherever she may be, Father, guide and protect her.
Amen.
So that at the end of the day, we will have cause to give you thanks and glory.
Amen.
All this we ask through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
It's okay.
Amen.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Honey, I'm set to go.
Sit down.
You look smashy.
Thank you.
So, how's it going to look like?
I'll be coming back in the evening.
Good day, sir.
Yes, good afternoon.
Please, I'm looking for somebody.
Who is it?
Actually, I don't know the family too well. The thing is that I saw a blind girl with a baby at a place not too far away from here. So I won't inform the family. Maybe they are looking for her.
A blind lady?
Yes, sir.
Sorry, nobody that fits that description stays around here.
God. But she mentioned this neighborhood, sir.
Nobody has such discretion here. Why not check the next compound?
Okay, thank you, sir.
You're welcome. So, make sure you don't fail me this time, eh?
No.
Bye.
I'm coming very early.
I really enjoyed a little bit of here.
Thank you.
Please, God, help me, even if it is for the sake of the little child. God, help me. Hey!
I've gone out and come back and you're still in bed?
Are you back?
Of course I am back.
Welcome.
Thank you. So, what do you want us to do this morning? Let's go swimming.
No. I want us to be in bed together.
Aren't you tired?
No, I'm not tired.
Your wish is my command.
La 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 la
Madam, I asked a question, and if you don't know it, why not say it than ignoring me like a piece of wood?
Do I have to answer you? Do they sell saliva in the market? Is it every word that Elizabeth will answer? Come. How come you look at this big compound as it is, and you feel it's a police station where a report of a missing person should be reported? Are you mad? Madam, are you mad? If you know where you took your bath.
What is going on here?
It's just some mad woman going from house to house looking for what I don't know.
Woman, who are you?
Ask her.
Good afternoon, sir. Sir, I did not abuse her. Only God knows. I only asked her a question, if there's any missing girl in this compound. Because I saw one blind lady down the street with her child. She says she doesn't want to be taken away from her parents' neighborhood. Maybe one day God may touch them and they may decide to bring her back. So I decided to go from one compound to the other to make inquiries and beg. Because she's so sick now.
Madam, you've said enough. Please, do you know whether she's still there by now?
Yes, I just came out from there now. Both of them were sleeping.
Rubbish! Rubbish! Let him just go back here with those people. Heaven will be let loose. Imagine the likeness. Come and help me spread this clothes at the backyard. Come back with them here.
Who are you?
It's me, Sister Naye. Can't you recognize my voice? Daddy is here too.
My daughter, you have really gone through pains. I'm very sorry. I've come to take you home. I'm sorry, please.
Daddy. 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 Daddy, I can see.
Huh?
Daddy, I can see. Daddy, you're putting on a dark green pair of trousers. Ugo, a blue gown.
Hey, thank God.
Daddy, I can see.
Chineke imela.
Daddy, I can see.
Onye nwa mi imela o.
Sister, so you can see.
God, I thank you for a day like this. Who said prayers do not work? Who said there is no God? Let him come and see. Let him come and see what God has done for me. God, my daughter.
Daddy, who is she?
She's the woman that has been taking care of you.
Oh, so this is really you?
Yes.
Oh God. Oh God. Thank you very much. God will reward you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh God. Thank you. Okay.
so excited.
Chinenye, I beg you, forgive me. Forgive me in the name of God. I swear, I don't know what came over me. I swear. Forgive me, I beg you. For the sake of our baby. Chinenye, please, I beg you, forgive me. Just give me a chance to make it all up to you. Please.
No. Not after all you've made me go through with that same baby you hold to swear. Oh, what if I die? Would you have...
Father, please. I beg you. Help me beg Chinenye. Forgive me also for all I did to you. Believe me, I swear, I don't know what came over me. I can't even explain it as I stand here. I can't.
Brother Paul, are you sure that thing will not come over you again?
Shut up! My daughter, if there is nothing like sin, there will be no forgiveness. So whatever it is, give him the second chance.
Thank you. thing.
It should be Adeza and her mother.
They had for another mischief. I beg, let's go. Excuse me, sir. It sounds serious.
My eyes! Oh.
Sir. Sir, please come. Don't mind the mischievous lady. She's making mockery of Chinenye. They don't even know she can see now. Ah, please, let's go inside.
Sir. This looks serious. Look at your wife on the ground. Sir, come on, let's go and check.
Mommy. Please help me.
She's blind, sir.
Me.
Adeza.
Daddy.
What happened to you?
I was drawing water from the well. Suddenly something struck my eyes. I can't see again.
What of your mother? What happened to her?
I don't know. Only heard when she screamed. I've been calling her without any response from her. I don't know, Daddy. Please help me. Who is this? Please forgive me. Forgive me, Neye.
It's okay. I have forgiven you.
What of Oji?
It is them here.
Oji. Oh, Ugom. Please, I'm sorry. Forgive me. Okay, the baby. Please. Forgive me.
God.